Dear students, as a fellow science enthusiast, it is my absolute pleasure to invite you to attend this year's Science Rendezvous. Science Rendezvous is Canada's largest event of its kind. Come and be inspired by the sheer excitement and possibility that exists in science, technology, engineering, and of course, mathematics. I know you will be impressed when you see, explore, create, integrate, and engage with these amazing projects. You will be able to conduct your own scientific experiments, see a robot in action, ride a square-wheeled tricycle, take a selfie with a bald eagle vulture or a great horned owl, step back into a bat cave, speak with an Antarctic explorer, and meet real-life scientists, including Dr. Art MacDonald, winner of the Nobel Prize. It has never been more important to be on the cutting edge of science. We need to be competitive nationally and internationally. We need to preserve high-level and high-paying employment opportunities in the field of science, and we need to make science publicly accessible, which is exactly what Science Rendezvous is all about. There is no greater opportunity to meet with top scientists and researchers under one roof at one time. There is literally something for all ages from numerous departments at Queen's University, Royal Military College of Canada, St. Lawrence College, and many of our local museums, and more. If you want to learn more about the incredible world we live in, this is an event that you do not want to miss. Who knows, maybe you'll be Kingston's next Nobel Prize winner. I look forward to seeing you there.